Diamondbacks taking on the Giants. Wade Miley coming off a rough outing against the Giants in his last start, where he lasted just two innings and took the loss. Looking to rebound on Monday, top of the second, he strikes out Brandon Crawford to end the inning, stranding two men on base. In the third, he strikes out his counterpart Ryan Vogelsong. Later in the inning, two outs and a runner on, and Buster Posey grounds out to short. That ends the inning, and Miley off to a strong start on Monday. Bottom of the third, bases are loaded with two outs. Mark Trumbo digs in against Vogelsong, looking to get the snakes on the board.
And the pitch is hit in the air. Deep right center field. Back of the warning track. At the wall. Grand slam Trumbo. Diamondbacks lead it 4-0.
Where's that one been? Going the other way, but going that way with a lot of authority.
KTAR with the call. Second career granny for Trumbo. Top of the fourth, Miley pitching with the lead. Two outs, and Gregor Blanco hits one to left. Ender Enciarte tracks it down. The nice running grab ends the frame. Then top five, he strikes out Vogelsong again. And with the man on in the sixth, Pablo Sandoval goes down looking at strike three. That ends the inning. Top seven, it's a 4-1 game, a runner on. And Juan Perez grounds out to third to end the frame. Miley goes seven, gives up just one run on seven hits, four Ks. Bottom seven, two outs and a runner on. A.J. Pollock steps in against Juan Gutierrez.
And a line drive left center. That'll score Pennington, and it'll go all the way to the wall. 5-1 Diamondbacks. A.J. is on his way to third. Here he comes. Here's the throw. He slides in safely. And the Diamondbacks lead goes back to 4-5-1 on the triple by Pollock, his fifth of the year.
KTAR with the call once again. Next batter is Trumbo, looking to add to the lead, and he does. He singles up the middle. This plate's Pollock, makes it 6-1 Arizona, and the Diamondbacks go on to win it 6-2 as Miley earns his first win since July 30th. Trumbo finishes 2-for-4 with a season-high 5 RBIs. With the loss, the Giants are now 4 games behind the Dodgers for first place in the NL West, and the loss also cut a half game off San Francisco's wild card lead over the idle Pirates.